bit of wheel spin there. Now you do this thing, that's not so they can watch neighbours out the middle of the field. That scans the sky looking for enemy aircraft. Modern enemy aircraft machinery and such like carry a thing called friend or foe designators. Now this puts out a signal which is encrypted and coded that only our equipment can pick up and decipher. If the radar on top of the marksman out there can pick up an enemy aircraft, a jet fighter is traveling at some hundreds of miles an hour, 5 seconds is an awfully long time, but still, that machine will shoot it out of the sky quite happily. Resupply on those, even though it fires 550 rounds per minute from each gun, only takes 10 minutes because it has to tranquilize that mission cell, which is brought in and slotted into it. As I said, wasn't taken up by the British Army, sold off